Get the Galileo.
Shotguns rarely disappoint.
So good. Oh my god, yes, Galileo.
Oh, nothing in the report about this place being haunted, is there? I hope not. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project Endstate?
Well, who was Fire Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect a fucking Nazi experiment? Get the power on.
Oh, they really want to know. Just ask Dr. Edward Rickall. Forget all the answers there. Just use the zombie bulb media. You know, you get all your answers right there. Probably is on like a Reddit entry on Die Maschine already on how Noah J would like to exist in these things. This feels like natural zombies. Not one of my Black Ops 4 ones, not one of my World War 2 ones. I mean, I didn't think Black Ops 4 was. Oh, they really want to know. Just ask Dr. Edward Rickall. Just forget all the answers there. Just use the zombie bulb media. You know, you get all your answers right there. It probably is on, like, a Reddit entry on Die Maschine already. On how Noah J would like to exist in these things. This feels like natural zombies. Not one of my Black Ops 4 ones, not one of my World War 2 ones. I mean, I didn't think Black Ops 4 zombies was awful. It's just crazy. It's dark, it's spooky in here. Once I figure out the guide to how to do the Easter egg. Yeah, Easter is gonna happen on the channel, like, no doubt. No doubt in my mind. Game is gory. Game is good. What else?
That bag of guts.
Oh, still camo with the knife. Huh. They bought back any camo. Like, diamond actually looks alright. And that's when you do.
Anomaly generated.
is, Weaver. That's the first dimensional breach. It was the particle accelerator. That's what Project End Station was with.
Oh my god, time to...
Strike team, come in. Do you read me? Please respond.
Oh god, it's gonna fucking...
I
will say, I do not like these things very much. These things are very creepy. Not creepy, they're just disgusting. They cause such a presence in this game. It's ridiculous. White towns? Absolutely awful. Cannot stand them.
Team, report. What the hell just happened?
Systems are showing unidentifiable residue, which suggests that... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Yes, I did. You got a problem? Okay. Now that we have the pack punch, I guess we just kind of play the play, you know? Because, like, the radio is just how you get out of the map in general.
Effective in any situation.
There we go. I love this gun. Like a dead shot. Unbelievably fun. Yeah, but no, this is just my have a multiplayer video, but not here. I really wanted to get
postmortem hostile down.
Radiation signature headed your way? Some kind of humanoid? Vaguely.
Oh. It's a boss gun. It's kind of chill over there. Thank god it's got dug, huh? Thank god. But if there's any big boss fights in Cold War, I know I could.
Get removed.
This gun is way too good for how it's going to be.
life form split in two. Survival mechanic?
Probably.
Sorry, not the time. Please don't die.
Yeah, please don't die. Thanks, game. I'll try not to. Game's always giving me the most motivational help in the world. Oh fuck. Okay. Now that I got bored, it's just time to leave. I honest to God want to get back in this thing. Oh, wow.
Put this rifle to work.
Okay, I thought this was gonna be a good first. This thing is just your ass. Alright, I got it. Change shoes, it's actually pretty usable.
Gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Thank you. I'm not gonna be able to know because reason to be amazed by this game. Like, just saying, like, I never thought Call of Duty would make Deadshot good. I mean, they made that I do drops good, but not the actual Deadshot. It actually, it was decent in BO4. Decent, that's it. How much is stamina? Stamina is 4,500 points, and that's not good. Dude, I hope I can get the ray gun. Let me get the ray gun, actually. That'd be great. Combat bow? Okay. But this game doesn't have gum-gums or I missed that.
Feel good about this rifle.
Thank you. level 17. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. We'll see you all back in multiplayer. Cold War Day 1 Zombies. If you like what you see, please consider like, commenting, and subscribing here today. And I'll see you all in the next ones. Follow my social media is below as well.